Berlin, Reuters, the leaders of Germany's Greens said on Tuesday they would not insist on fixed dates to shut down coal-fired power stations and ban cars with internal combustion engines, dropping two key demands ahead of crunch coalition talks with other parties.